seconds, and I can't see any obvious reason other than down to rubber.
No, so there you can see, Stipley, you can see the clear, dry line as well. And he crests the hill. He's not going to come under danger, I don't think, from Fred Makovicki behind.
Well, I mean, the gap is right now, well, they're going to come across the start-finish line. The last time it was 7 seconds.
The last